Meanwhile, Chesterfield County Schools enforcing new policies at football games. Starting Friday, students will only be allowed to carry a clear bag. The district also says if your child isn't picked up within 30 minutes after the game ends, they may not be allowed to attend future games. There'll also be heavier police presence as well.